Slut mom. Slut mom. Why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Is it because you're going to rehab? Is that why?
No, I'm not going to rehab. I'm not the slut mom.
Dr. Drew said you are. You want to comment about that?
Okay, you know what? Get the
You know, people, they don't really understand what it takes to be a TNZ reporter. You know, we got our lives on the line every day. We on the front line, you know. It's a lot at stake, you know. I didn't choose this life. This life chose me. I remember, I kind of fell into it, you know, like everybody. I was out. I was a bird photographer at first, you know, and I got the perfect shot. I remember it was so perfect. It was a crotch shot, Anne Hathaway, 2007. That defined my career. I was good ever since. I was calling her Catwoman way back then. That was before the dark. It's a real job, you know? We're on the front lines. People support the troops, support the TMZ reporters. Without us, you wouldn't know what the Olsen twins' snatch looks like. You're welcome.